Hey Squiz, what's going on? Welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles X. So today we're doing something a little bit different. We're gonna be playing through Mia's side quest before her affinity mission. I'm doing this post-commentary because you probably don't want to watch this whole thing and it'll probably just not be as much fun. So we're gonna do a little different. We'll see what happens. I already know, but it's no big deal. For this first side quest, she's just talking about how she failed her test 45 times in a row. That's pretty good. I will admit, I failed a test about 55 times in a row, and the teacher's like, "Oh, you know, good, you failed." But she stuck through it to the 45th one. I'm proud of her. So she likes exploring, so she's going to go out. She asked for a sword, and we're gonna give her one. You need a sword, honey. Here we go. I'm gonna encourage her. You're a genius person. I know. Thank you. I know I'm a genius. Not the quickest of readers though. So not the most genius. But she's asking right now if she can have her sword. Turn this down real quick. There you go. We instantly have it. So that's nice. She should have probably got a better sword than that. If she's gonna be traveling the world, she might have wanted a better sword to like really get her past through stuff a little bit better than Iron Blade. Seems a little weak. I just think of an explorer would have like something like real nice. Okay. Call you chief. I am a chief. So she's off and she's gonna go do her own thing. Okay. So now we're in Noctilum. She's just hanging out here. I believe she lost her comms device here. Yeah. We're gonna have to go find it. This one's real. These first couple ones are real quick. Ooh. Gotta hit that wall tree. That wall tree? Is that a thing? Hit the wall tree. That sounds pretty cool. Just imagine a tree with a wall on it. I guess trees are walls. I'm not sure about that. I'm gonna have to look up what a wall tree is. Yeah, Mia's a pretty cool character. From what I've seen of her, she's pretty cool. She just kind of like hangs out and does what she wants, but she's kind of like clumsy at it. She's a pretty funny character. I really like a character, like her character, how they build it up. It's pretty cool. It's like a character that you really didn't expect. Also, by the way, if I haven't mentioned it yet, this is at 3x speed, so that's why it's going so quick. Now, I think I forgot to mention that, so that's probably an important thing I needed to mention, but there's that. So just so you don't have to watch it go slow or whatnot. A little formal here. Formal attire. Also, that first side quest was filmed before chapter 11, so all these are gonna have like different outfits and whatnot. So just do our sped up like emotes are pretty good. Oh yeah, she gets stuck on this giant spoilers. Not really, because I'm gonna be there in a second. She gets stuck on this like turtle thing. This is pretty good. Pretty good. It's pretty nice turtle. I wish that she, for the battle, she's not actually on the turtle. It's not really a turtle. It's just a land turtle. Is that a thing? I guess all turtles are on land. But anyway, I wish it in the actual battle you got to see her like struggling on the turtle, but I guess that would be too much work. So instant death there. It's like, "Oh, you're so great. So great. I know. I'm pretty great. I'm so good at this." So, she's like, "Yay, I'm safe." From what I can understand, she is pretty safe. Just gets herself caught in these weird situations. Okay, so we're heading over to Oblivia. Well, we're actually at Oblivia. She's on a good old ring. She's just hanging out up there. Hey, Mia, you're somewhere. Just hanging out on this ring. How's it going? Just that you notice my blank stare? Look at that! I look not very smart. I never really noticed that until I wore that, like, outfit. So anyway, she mentions something I find kind of ironic. She mentions when you're up here, she mentions that her parents died on a mountaintop and she's on this giant ring. That doesn't make much sense. And then she's gonna, well, you'll see what happens. She's just gonna fall off. Spoilers again. Ooh, I get too excited. I'm sorry. Not really spoilers gonna happen to her. Second. Did she say it was Mount Everest? I don't know. She said something about mountain. I think I saw Mount Everest or something. Not sure. I don't remember. Okay. She goes. All right. Yeah, this is pretty interesting. Oh, that doesn't get old. Just look at that bird. Look at that face. I don't like that face. That bird gives me the creeps. So we're gonna head over and beat the living crap out of that bird. I don't like birds, especially when they give me looks like that. But we'll get over there real quick. Real quick, like Sonic. Where we're going? Come on, bud. Our engine exhaust is acting a little funky. I don't like funky engine exhaust. Okay. Alright, there she is. She's just chilling. And here comes the bird. Where's the bird? It's coming. I don't know what's best. Better hug me. She didn't hug me. I don't appreciate it. I'm gonna fight that bird. Where's that bird? Tell me where the bird is. It's all I want. I'm waiting for it. I'm too excited for this. I'm too excited. There he is! There he is! Look at that scrub! Ew! What's wrong with his back thing? It's like a back pimple. That's not healthy at all. It's gonna get freaking wrecked is what it is. All these like bosses now that I have the Ares 90, they're just like nothing. That's kinda sad, but I guess if you want to challenge, the bonus bosses are for you. You have the Ares 90. Those are pretty intense. Pretty intense. You'll see those later, sure. So, yeah, she's just hanging out here. And then we're going to hang over. We're going to head over to Sylvalum. She's like, oh, shoot, my skill got wrecked. Shoot. I'm gonna get freaking wrecked too. Probably not. And to be honest, I have the strongest skill in the game, so I don't think I'm gonna get wrecked by whatever wrecked her skill. Obviously I didn't, since we're here right now. This is post-commentary, so. What's she saying? I know I'm so nice. I'm always nice. Especially when I get on my rebellious rampages and my political rampages. That's always the best part. Okay, now, just gotta talk to her real quick. You need to fix up your skill, yo. You can't go up without your skill. Gotta go fast with your skill. Building it up. Gonna head over to her skull real quick. Make sure it's all good. Make sure it's all good. Hopefully it's all good. I would hope so. Oh, well, obviously it isn't all good. Because it's dead. Look at that skull. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. It didn't appear there for a second. Thank you for the G-Buster. Is that Lin? Or no, that's Elma. Yeah, that's Elma. That was a nice G-Buster. I appreciate it. Okay, we're gonna fix up her skull for her. There you go. It should be... Yeah, there we go. It's looking pretty nice. She has a nice color skull. I really like that color. That beige? Is that beige? I'm not sure what that is. I think it's beige. Oh. Well, that didn't last too long. What attacked her? And shot down again. Ah, shoot. You just hear, if that ever happened to me, I would just scream, ah, shoot. And then I would die, most likely. I don't know how she survived that. She shouldn't have. I guess we wouldn't have Mia's side quest if she was dead. All right. Going over to defeat what she wants. Probably get some items here. There they are. Hey, yeah, we'll get our parts for her. Get her parts for her. Nailed it. Okay. Nice and easy. Nice and easy one. Okay, we'll head back. I'll give her a little something. I got something for you, Mia. Good old Mia. Looks very, very nice. Like, yeah. I'm proud of that. And here she goes. She's gonna get knocked down again. Guarantee you. There we go. Oh, that was a little disappointing. I was hoping that she would last at least, like, 3 minutes up in the air. Here she goes. I guess this is speed up, so I gotta give her a chance. Alright. So you have to do a side quest here beforehand, before you can get her over in this area. And this is the final mission. I forget what it's called. Or this is the cave one. And she's just chilling out here. She was taken prisoner. It's never fun. I don't enjoy being taken prisoner either. So she's just hanging out here. We've taken out like 50 things right here. There was a thing through the wall. I'm laughing at it because it's funny. Just look how much stuff we got from that. That's a lot. But yeah, she's kind of stuck in there. That was a little unfortunate. So we're gonna have to get like keys for her and everything whatnot for her. Okay. So we chose to ignore her because I just find that funny. And she's just going on a rampage. Like, yeah, she's in a deep pile of some dung. That's never good. I remember one time I was in West Uganda. That wasn't fun. There's a funny moment here. I'm trying to look for it. It was pretty funny. I missed it the first time I went through, and then she was talking about it, and they finally understood it. That was pretty funny. But that's one of the reasons why we're doing post commentary on this one. Because my reading wasn't too the best. The best today. Usually I'm better than that. Maybe. Okay. I'm not sure if she said it yet. So I'm going to wait until the second one if I don't see it. Really bad neighborhood. Bad. You never go to this one. She's just talking about me. Oh, here it is. She's talking about how she got probed. And it's just... She keeps mentioning it. And it's just so awkward. So great. Just the greatest. I love that kind of humor. I don't know why. It's done a lot, but I like it. I think it's pretty funny. So we gotta get her some keys from a good old I forget their Definian? Yeah, Definian. Yeah. She's talking about that blue uniformed alien lady. I don't know even what did she have a blue uniform? I guess we'll find out after this. I don't remember exactly. I don't think did she? I guess we'll find out. Yeah, we'll find out. I don't remember exactly. Okay. Hey, just wander through the cave. I don't really like this cave. It's a little claustrophobic. Went the wrong way. Like always. She's right down here. Look at her. She's just chilling with that one guy over there. So, it should have been, like, obvious that this was the Definian. I mean, I knew it was the Definian because she calls you Captain right there, which is pretty funny. But that prone was right next to her, so it kind of ruined the plot twist, I guess. Spoilers, again. Yeah, so I got a nice Easter bunny nose piece right there. Pretty nice. It's probably my favorite outfit by far. So I chose to trust her. I mean, honestly, she's acting a little weird, but I see no reason why not to trust her. She just seems so trustworthy. She seems like the normal Mia to me. Except the fact that she called me Captain. A little awkward. It's a little weird. There's a little part here that's a little weird. I don't like it. I'll tell you when it was. Oh, here it is. I thought this was... this is really awkward. You can see I paused here for a little bit. I just needed some time to reflect on the prone's thong that was mentioned here. I just really needed to get into the imagery there. It just not a nice. Of course I've got to trust her. She always is acting in character. There is a weird cut here that I didn't really like. Not in the video itself, but like the translation. She's just like, I chose to trust her, and then she's like, automatically the next sentence later, she's like, I'm gonna fight you. No, she wasn't wearing a blue uniform. It's a little odd. Maybe they were planning on it. I don't know. That seems a little weird. That's a little unfortunate. But I guess you can't make too many models, or it takes up a lot of time. Yeah, gonna skip ahead a little bit. We got the key to the base here. We'll get her. Like, I'm free. I'm free, please. Okay, yeah, she keeps talking about the probing, which is, that is a true comment there. I mean, there's nothing better than a lot of probe, or nothing better than a little probing every now and again. It keeps the doctor away. It's pretty good. Talk about how she's filling out a report. And how she's excited to become a full blade, an actual blade. Nice stuff. Yeah, and she's I think she's grown as a character, which is awesome. So far, I'm excited to do her Finny missions to see what she actually sounds like. I wish these were voice acted too, but I guess. It makes sense that not everything can be voice acted, but it's pretty cool. I like that. That's a cool side quest. I do think Xenoblade has some of the better side quests. I haven't done a lot of them, but they've all been pretty good. Especially the affinity missions. I think the affinity missions are good. Some of them aren't as good as others, but they're all pretty good. At least decent. Okay. So he's commenting on how bad she smells. The way that they just describe all of this is just, it's gross. It's really, it's kind of foul, to say the least. It's not, oh shoot. I hate when that does it. Goes to sleep and never go back. So she's finally a blade. That's one of the things she wanted to accomplish was she wanted to be a full-on blade. She failed all the tests for it, so I'm glad that the final affinity mission for her, she finally got that her actual the blade license. Did she actually? I don't actually think it admitted that she did. I think she just wrote a report or something on it. On how she was kept prisoner. I wouldn't think that would grant her access to being a blade. But maybe. I mean, if you show bravery, I think you should be a blade. I originally thought, like, back when this series first started, that everyone was a blade, and they were chosen, as long as they were on the White Whale, that they were chosen to do some sort of task. I guess most people aren't blades. Which I find a little bit odd, because you would think everyone would have their own job. I guess people work in different areas, like pizza shops and whatnot, but I would think most people would have to collect stuff or something along the lines before they start running these pizza shops. And also it's what was I gonna say? I guess you have to keep people's morale up too, so you have to keep running these pizza things. I'm not sure, like, if I were on the White Whale, how I would do it. I think I would. How would I do it? I'm not exactly sure. I think I would have everyone be a blade, begin as a blade. So now she's talking about she's actually become a blade. I'm happy for her. She's a good person. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed the post commentary. I'll see you guys later. So we got Mia here. She's looking pretty fine. So I'll be back next time with the rest of the Finny missions once I get her up. I think I already have her up. Yeah. All right. I'll see you guys later.